Because you have both hands free, so that means more bags to carry while shopping. Generally, I just really am a nosy person and I love seeing what other people keep in their bags, and I want to know what you keep in your bags. That sounds so creepy. I want to see what you keep in your bags. No, but seriously, I really want to know, so leave them in the comments and we'll be just sharing our ideas and whatever that is. Anyways, let's get started. Oh, it's really heavy. So here is my backpack. It is just a light blush pink color and it's from the brand Michael Kors. So yeah, here's just basically my bag. I just like shove everything in. First thing that I keep in here, what can I touch in here first? A book. Oh wow, you're so nerdy, Sugar. Sugar. So I have the An Abundance of Catherine book by John Green, and this is actually my brother's book. I just borrowed it from him. And this book is absolutely amazing. I just read like a couple pages from the start and I already love it. I just brought it in my backpack because I thought while I'm like outside, I could read it, but I didn't end up reading it at all. So yeah, it's in my bag. The next thing that I keep in here is my wallet. This is just a really pretty rose gold wallet. I just love the color so much and it just like zips up. There's it. Next thing that is in my bag, just to get this out of the way because my backpack is so heavy, I have two water bottles because my mom always just wants us to bring water because, I don't know, we just get, you know, you never know when you're gonna get thirsty, you never know when you want to drink water, so it's always best to just bring your own. That was such an unpleasant sound. Next thing in here is this little pouch, and this was given to me by my friend for Christmas. I keep some lady stuff. My hand lotion from EOS, it's just really mini. Next up, I have my earphones. Looking at this, it makes me laugh so much because what the hell am I gonna do with my earphones? Because I never bring my, like, iPad because it's practically almost broken. Then I don't have a phone because I lost it 2 years ago. So this doesn't make sense to me why I had earphones, but I guess you know when you want to make like other people think you're listening to music. Okay, you might be really surprised what I keep on the very bottom of my bag. I keep these, which I have a thing for Disney princesses if you guys don't know already. And there were Kinder Joy eggs in the mall that I went to. And I was like, okay, they have Disney princesses inside. I might get a Disney princess little figurine. So I bought two. And I was pretty disappointed because I got exactly the same toy and two eggs. It doesn't. This is just so sad. I had high hopes, guys. Oh no. These are less interesting things on the very bottom of my bag. I have a hair tie. Very, very exciting. I have more Kinder Joy eggs, toy things. Then I have a receipt from, where can this be? National Bookstore. I'm so weird right now. Okay, we don't wanna look at receipts, do we? So the part in my backpack where it's just like shove it everything in an organized fashion is already empty, and now I have these pockets here at the back and then pockets in the front. I have a hand sanitizer. I love this case so much. I got it from Bath & Body Works. The pocket back that I have is the Merry Cookie, and it smells so good. I love it. Then I have a little notebook. I actually got this, I think, last year on Valentine's Day from my mom, and it's a little owl, and I just basically write a bunch of different ideas, things I have to buy that day in this notebook, and I just love carrying it around, and like, I think it's just so cute. So thank you, Mom. I have a crumpled receipt. Where can this be? Dairy Queen. Oh, so this is where you were. I have a headband, and my friends from school, or my classmates, AKA, probably are familiar with this. I wear it all the time. And then I have these two little, like, flyers, I guess you can say, and they're from Hobby Stock. And, oh boy, I was looking for my glass cleaner for like 3 weeks now, and it was in my backpack. Literally, my glasses are just like the dirtiest thing. So I couldn't clean it, and now I finally found it. So that's why I love doing these videos. I have a Japanese cherry blossom body lotion from Bath & Body Works. Okay, so then I have this zipper right here. So let's just unzip this bad boy and let's see. I have, it's like a little care card for my bag. And then I have these three things, which I totally forgot about. Oh, sorry, I don't know how to count. These are four things. These were actually far back from December in my holiday little break thing, and I got these in a little buffet restaurant that we went to while we were in the States. And basically, you put a little quarter in there, and then you will get these awesome temporary tattoos, and they're dizzy. So I just pretty much flipped out and fell on the floor while I was at a restaurant because I got pretty excited. So I got like Daisy and Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse and Goofy and Ducky, Donald Duck. I'm really excited to use all of these and like put them in there and like, yeah, I'm a man. Okay, so we're finally done with my big pocket, or the main compartment in my backpack, and now it's time for the pocket, and it actually is pretty stuffed at the moment, so let's see what I keep here. So this little pocket right here, I would probably call it my I want to keep my breath fresh and minty all day. I have some toothpaste, toothbrush, and I have some Tic Tac with two in there. Cheerios. I have a mirror, which this says San Francisco princess, because you guys know I'm a princess and I want to live in San Francisco. So yeah, you can see yourself. Another hair tie, another receipt. Then the last two things, finally we've come to the end. I have these nail clippers, and they're so pretty. I got them for Christmas from my friend Max. So hi Max, I miss you. And then I have my lovely Bethany Mota little rollerball shimmer mist type of stuff. It smells so good. All right, so that is everything that is in my backpack. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up. That would definitely make my day. I love you guys so much. And again, I would love to know your guys' top three essentials in your purse. So let me know down there in the comments below. See you later, alligator. But behind closed doors, I'ma fall for your love.